there, my beautiful friends. I'm again with you, and today is a wonderful day and a wonderful nature around me. And all spirits, they support this video because I ask them the blessing to share with you a very interesting situation. And it is like an anecdote, because I was told in the morning that somebody wrote somewhere in social networks that I'm some strange person and that I eat cats, dogs, children. And it was so shocking for me, because I never thought that somebody could think about this. But then I started to ask myself, why it happens? Why people pay too much attention and they're trying to find some strange stuff in order to announce this and to push, like to block the energy of light and healing, which I'm channeling to many people. And then I understood that this is the cosmical law. When the person becomes more famous, when the person helps a lot of people, when this person becomes more and more powerful, the cosmical balance says that there is a dark powers and light powers. And when the light is growing, also it should be somewhere darkness. Who will criticize? Who will say that some negative words about this? Because this is normal. You attract attention. Why I started to record this video? Because I see that this situation is normal. And many people who are famous, different businessmen, politicians, celebrities, spiritual leaders, they are also under some attention. Mass media trying sometimes to criticize them, black PR and so on. But it means that the person has big power. Why I decided to record this video? Because I'm sure that if you will continue to come to the seminars, the dual practices, spiritual practice, which help you to empower yourself and become more successful, very soon somebody will also start to pay more attention to you. And you will attract more energy from this world. And energy, it's just the power which we could accept and then to transform it and to direct to our purposes. So be ready that maybe somewhere in the future somebody also will write an article about you, that you eat children or do some strange things just because people are interested about your life. That's why I'm trying to do the best and tell you more facts, more stories about my life and life of my students. And also one thing I would like to share with you is a scientist position, which prove that people that were very much influenced by somebody's opinion. It was the special research in one institute. It was a test, like the group of 10 people, students, were invited to one room to come. And they were shown the special photo of a man with a beard, with their gray eyes, and a very interesting face. And somebody asked these students, what do you think about this man on the picture? You know, here's a very special famous scientist. Could you please describe him? And how they described? Yes, you understand what I mean. They described that, yes, he's very clever. His eyes are so smart. He has very wise energy and a lot of knowledge, and we feel it through the photo. Okay. After this finish experiment, they continue. They invited another group of students, also 10 people, showed the same photo of the same person, but they told that this is not the scientist, but this is murder, bad killer. And they asked the same question. Could you please describe the qualities of this man? What do you think about this personality? And the students started to describe, oh, he is so bad. He has so much negative energy. He has envy in his eyes. We are afraid of him. We feel a lot of fear. Why? You will ask. The same person, the same man, but two different groups of people gave completely different description. Why? Just because from the very beginning they were told the basic information which was different. And the third time they made the same. They invite the third group, 10 students, and they ask, what can you tell about this man? This man is a very a famous writer, and he writes books for children. I'm sure now you understand what the group, how they describe this person. Yes, very kind, that his eyes channeling love, energy, a lot of light and compassion from his heart, the beautiful face, the very nice smile. Now let's think, how much we're influenced by somebody's opinion. But I'm sure that if you listen and you watch my video, you're not like everyone. And you have the deep inner intuition, inner voice to see the difference. Where's the truth? Where's the lie? Where's the false? And where's the real wisdom, real knowledge? I want to help you. I want to share my spiritual experience in this life, because I know that this experience, these methods, this knowledge, Siberian tradition will help you become successful, healthy, happy in all spheres of your life. Good luck, my dear, and see you again very soon. Namaste.